Sahuwala Group is a 100-year-old group. This flagship unit started in Perundurai was started erection in the month of April 2019 and we commissioned the plant in October the same year. The installed capacity of this plant is 11,000 metric tons per month. In the month of October, we decided to go in for a color sorting machine and Bühler approached us and we finalized and the machine was installed in the month of November 2020 and was operative the same month.
For a few months, we started using Bühler DRM color sorter. The problems we faced in our market with the competition from other companies and all, now it has gone down. Load cells you have connected and high level sensors you have connected to this sorter so that automatically we can program in PLC when feed has to start, when feed has to off. Parameter changing settings are very easy and I have learned a lot very quickly and my colleagues are also able to learn very fast. Machine is very user friendly, so I am happy with the Bühler DRM color sorter.
We are very, very happy with this machine. During this period of last few months, we have used various wheats from UP, Maharashtra, Gujarat and Madhya Pradesh in various blends and the results are very, very encouraging. The rejection is as per our requirement and on a user-friendly software, we are able to do the adjustments. The microbiological count due to the removal of mold and fungus wheat is definitely there. The Suji semolina black spots are virtually zero. The company and the team are very, very happy with this equipment. The apprehension of the load of 25 tons which we had has been cleared and this machine is now running at 25 tons per hour. We wish Bühler and its team all the best and we are very happy with this DRM color sorter.